The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 281 pounds, Reptile.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared. This means the conspiracy's continuing.
They never stop with this guy.
And his opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Conspiracy is real, Corey. That's what Sami's trying to tell us, right?
That's exactly what Sammy's been trying to tell us forever. Crooked referees, biased general managers, vacated championships.
Well, these conspiracy theories have turned away former allies of Sami Zayn, like Cesaro, Shinsuke Nakamura, even his best friend Kevin Owens. Sami Zayn is out of control.
And people seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
Extreme Rules means anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an Extreme Rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
Well, a match like this shows what having deep intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do. Caught with a punch.
Spiked with a uranage.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, tough night so far for Sami.
Spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick.
Just another insane display of power.
His opponent down with a uranage.
Corey, we both know that false count anywhere matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger could be their own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could backfire when you've got the win in hand.
Deep six. 6 feet deep.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Down with a choke slam. That unraveled on Zayn.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Uranage. Man, oh man. He's running on empty right now.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past.
Spine buster.
the superstar looking to put this thing away.
Could be curtains for Sami.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Waistlift.
Yeah, rough power there.
Spine buster. A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Dominant display! Look at this power slam!
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. He continues to press forward. It's obvious to see how focused he is now. Stomping down! Irish car!
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
Trifecta!
For good measure.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match. A face buster knee smash!
That was painful. Oh, Zayn anticipated that.
Beautiful athleticism. And Sami is countered. Right. Through with the spear.
Picking the leg. Are we gonna see it? There it is. Figure four leg lock.
I'm gonna tap out. Comes the setup, double underhook. Legendary pedigree. That belongs on a highlight reel. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard. This one is headed outside, guys.
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark. And he's found some help to do it.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Oh, my goodness. Boom!
Bang! Irish curse!
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
Oh, trifecta!
For good measure.
Side rushing leg sweep. He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Well, he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
I think we know what's next. Setting up for
just look at this scene. Absolute carnage.
This match has gotten out of control, and I don't know if it was worth it.
Yeah, well, this sanguineous WWE Universe loved it, Saxton. Make of that what you will.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
The spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Oh, Zayn anticipated that. Oh, man.
dictating the pace.
This could be his moment.
Setting it up.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dives! Power slam.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He gets back into the ring. And Sami is countered.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Oh, not pretty. Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Picking the leg. Oh, we gotta see it. There it is.
He picks up a submission victory.
He has to get resourceful.
For good measure.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
My goodness.
Oh, right at the spot. He's finished. He's taking this to the floor now.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
They're trending on social media.
Promotion. Here's a cover. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And Sami is countered. Setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Not a powerbomb
through the table.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Deathlock
is in. Uh-oh, this is not gonna end well.
This is how you punish your opponent.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstar efforts are not lost on this crowd.
He is having his way in this one now.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
And look at the front cut. This is just flat out punishment. Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. No way. No way. This could be the chance he was looking for.
For the win. Two. Let's look back on the action from the last match.
here is your winner, Reptile.
And that seemed like a pretty easy...
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.